At the function, Bishop Akanjuna challenged Christians to prioritize God and the church development if they are to develop in their day-to-day endeavors.
Remember, Jesus Christ did also the medication. And as the Diocese of Kigesi, we trust that Kigesi, Uganda, the one that we have given the contract, that he will do it.
He added that the better structures at the nursing institutions, learners will be able to get quality education that will help them deliver better in future.
And it is very, very important to have these people, because when they study and they acquire knowledge and they get their certificates, after they leave the school, they will go in various parts of Uganda to take the message and to work on people's health, so that they can extend the kingdom of God.
Manzi Gordon, the Kabale District Chief Whip, asked the stakeholders to be vigilant about the execution of the works in this project in order to produce quality work.
We need not just sit and say we designed the project, it was formulated, we got the contractor, we have launched the project now, it's up to the contractor and the board to manage the project. It's for us all. Because many times, a well-formulated project may fail during implementation.
According to other stakeholders, the project has come to a right time as the institute has elevated from certificate to diploma awarding, adding that this will improve the learning capacity of the learners.
In nursing and midwifery has grown to another level of providing training, diploma in nursing, and soon diploma in midwifery that will be starting.
The executive director for Justice Uganda Limited, Engineer Peter Nkurunonji, assured all stakeholders of quality work that they will be executed within the given period of less than 6 months.
The project cost will cost around 660 million and the period will be 4 months. As usual, Justice is known for doing quality and timely works. Indeed, with these prayers at the groundbreaking, we shall ensure this project is even done before the time.
The Rugarama School of Nursing and Midwifery was started by the Diocese of Kigesi to improve health services in communities by increasing on the number of medics.
It's just by grace of God that as my predecessor, the Right Reverend Engineer George Bagamundani Mama Chris, who were here as your bishop, they began this.
The institution that started about 10 years ago currently has an enrollment of 320 students. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.